announcement had absolutely no effect. Parents and counselors constantly scorned them, but people are still having sex and nothing seems to stop them.
any